A charge filed with the National Labor Relations Board accuses the Symphony Society of San Antonio of unfair labor practices. The orchestra's musicians have been on strike since September as a contract dispute continues. The charge filed by the union alleges 9 violations of the National Labor Relations Act, including deep pay cuts based on an invalid impasse. Texas is preparing to vaccinate children ages 5 to 11 against COVID-19. The state pre-ordered 700,000 doses of the Pfizer vaccine for children. Ahead of FDA approval, about 2.9 million youngsters in Texas are eligible for the shots. Republicans are pressuring Governor Abbott to call a 4th special legislative session. The Texas Republican Party chairman wants lawmakers to pass a bill to stop private businesses from requiring employees to get the COVID-19 vaccine.